So I am getting ready to start my day, but I wanted to pause and just share with you that today I am going to church because they are having an event where we get to sew pillowcases. Well, we're going to use pillowcases to sew dresses, and then we're going to send the dresses to little girls in Africa. So I thought, oh, wow, how neat and how fun. So I stopped off at Ross. I picked up a couple of packages of pillowcases. I'm taking some trim, some bias binding, different things like that. And I'm going to take my sewing machine, and we're going to set up, and we're going to have a day of sewing. And I am really excited. So I am hoping that I'll be able to get some footage to share with you how my day is going. And yeah, if I'm able to pull out my camera, I will definitely do so and share with you how things are going. All right, I'm looking forward to my day. Let me show you my pillowcases. Okay, let's see here. I didn't get that many. I just bought a pack of two packs of two. Of course, there's two in a pack. Okay, so I got a standard and another standard. And I tried to go with some, you know, I got a light color and then I got a dark color, darker color. All right. Okay, this is my first one. So I got one down and I'm going to make some more. I seem to mess up on the easiest, what should be the easiest things. But yeah, here we go. I'm having so much fun. All right, I'm going to make another one. So I am back at home, as you can see, and I had a really nice time sewing with the ladies from church. It was so fun. We had really good conversation, and I just wanted to mention how I messed up on my pillowcase dress. So it turns out that the opening was supposed to go at the bottom because it's finished down there, and maybe you could do it any way you want, but I noticed that a lot of the ladies, when they were done, they had the finished opening at the bottom, which makes sense. Well, I did mine the other way around. I had the finished edge at the top, and then when I got ready to hem it, it was closed up, of course, because the top was shut, you know, like a pillowcase. So I was like, oh man, but I ended up just cutting off the closed edge and then hemming it, and so it turned out okay. But I may have liked it better with that finished edge being on the bottom. So I learned. I actually only sewed one dress. I had plans to sew another one, but when I went to get ready to start sewing, there were people standing around that didn't have machines. And so I got up and I told a couple ladies that they were together, they were working as a team, and I told them they could use my machine. And then I moved on to another section where they had people pinning and ironing and cutting and different things going on. So I just jumped in and decided to do something else and let them, you know, just have at it. So I just wanted to mention I only made one, but it was fun. So I enjoyed the experience. Yeah, so before I go, I want to leave you with a love share. So my love share is every president, United States president, since Herbert Hoover has or is entitled to have a presidential library established in their home state. Interesting. I did not know that. So wanted to share that with you, and thank you again for watching. And or if this is your first time, thank you for watching, and I will be back in the next video.